I've started stream.
I definitely didn't forget that I was on the 5 minutes, but in my defense, it's still 5 minutes. It did not tick over to six. I'm not in trouble. Anyway, I have a path.
I mean, I think mine just hit 5 minutes just then, so if it was like 10 seconds past, then I don't feel bad about it.
Hello.
Hello.
This is my mushroom village. What color should I do today? Definitely gonna do cyan. Probably magenta. You know, I'll pull them out so I remember. Dyes. Let's see. Cyan. Oh, I wanna do the black one today as well. Magenta. I'll do the gray, the light gray. I think I'll skip white, just because then it won't have cute spots. Wait, if I did a white cap, what color spot should I do?
Gray?
That's a stupid idea.
Red.
Obviously the answer is rainbow.
Yes, of course.
Yes. Right. Do brown, green, and white.
So, friend,
I think that's all of them.
Do you want a budding amethyst somewhere?
With my other clusters?
You sure?
You're saying it in a way that once it's down, I'm not allowed to move it.
Well, yeah, no, you can't. I don't have a budding amethyst. I can make one out of this.
Yeah, there. This is my little farm.
Okay. You'll have to...
Can you only ever make one time?
No, I can make more. It just costs something valuable.
What does it cost?
Do you have any villagers that you really don't like?
I think I killed him.
Dang, happened? That's unfortunate. I don't think there are any spare villages up here either.
I think it was a villager spawn egg, I'm pretty sure.
You see it has to... has to have a ripe mind. Have to trade with him a little bit then.
Apparently we're sacrificing villagers already. We're committing rituals and sacrificing villagers to Satan in exchange for budding amethyst.
Hi, just a friend. You should try out the new look. Come on.
Okay, there we go. There he is. A workstation. What is the best workstation? Stone cutter. Here you go.
Maison. It's not infinite storage. We only have space for 6,500-ish stacks currently.
I have 7,000.
Wow, they have 7,000.
It's pretty handy. I'm kind of sad we won't have it in chaos.
I'm annoyed at the weather.
It is. I think I'm only using maybe 1,000-ish. And this is all my shit. It's a lot of shit.
Ooh, he sells ash bricks from supplementary. I'll buy those.
Does he have to be a master?
Yeah.
I will assist.
Ooh, chisel bricks too. Oh, I've run out of.
Do I have any stone? I have heaps of stone.
Well, you
give me the money. That's really tragic for you. You should get good.
Yeah, that's definitely their problem. Come on, expert.
If you can't tell, this is definitely terracotta. Just vanilla.
Yeah. Can we re-dye white terracotta any color? We can.
Nice. He's master now.
So, yep. Come with me, man. Please stay in this hole. Now.
Throw him away.
Mind flay scroll.
You're coming to a good call, sir.
I need to look at this, so I'm gonna put it
How
up
cruel. Here. How cruel of Mojang to patch that.
What is Mojang patched?
A glitch that allowed you to get 4 more slots.
Oh, yeah, using the, using your inbuilt crafting table in your head. Now, the great work. Patton's great spells lay mind. Entity and effector.
I'm just gonna stay over here.
Okay, the entity is the villager. Vector is the block. Okay, so. Oh, I don't want to click into you. I have to look kind of past you. Okay. From here. Can you go into his menu? Oh, dang it. It's very difficult to target it because I. Get my look vector. Do me a witch distillation.
I'm gonna make cute mushroom houses. I know, but it's good to have things on hand. And we have a mod that allows us to turn gross diorite into not bad-looking diorite. Oh, look, there goes one of the chickens.
Archer's distillation. Okay, that's the block I'm looking at. We need to counterclockwise.
Also, diorite's not that bad. Like, I honestly like diorite more than I like granite. It does not.
Keep my scribe ones.
I like it.
Ay, ay, ay.
Can I leave his can I leave his trades now? Or okay, yay. Sure.
Did you sleep away the demons of the night?
Lucky!
Number literals. No. Logical phrase.
That's how I snore. Ain't that right, Wolf?
Oh, definitely.
It's me every night.
Vector reflection. C. I need vector reflection. A positive C. Negative Z. Vector reflection, negative Z.
Boing, boing, boing.
Left hand.
The mini chicken
clockwise.
One. I'm sure he's somewhere.
Right hand.
Boing, boing, boing. Oh, I missed.
Oh, yeah, boing. It's one extra at the end.
Okay, this way. Boing.
Yes, okay.
It's thundering.
Goodness me. The perfect mood for this. I also need minus Y. Okay, now.
your spell. No. He killed himself on me. I just slept. Why? Oh wait, it's thunderstorming. I can sleep again.
Okay, I have the mason. I need the mason, and for the great work, I also need the block.
Honestly, it would. I would doing great. My finger hurts because I once again cut it because I am a hazard to myself. Don't do it! No! We're busy, Big Pickle. I'm trying. I did it! I did the sleeps.
Okay. Me and my look vector retrieve the block at that location. And then.
Ooh, painted.
Flay mind.
Are you enjoying the hall, sir? It's a very lovely hall. I'm honestly surprised they leave me in charge of the store. They really shouldn't. I am a hazard to society.
This man? Oh, he's still a master. Well done you. I guess a mod has prevented you from losing all of your progress in trading. Or perhaps not. I can't pick him up.
Yeah, I think it's...
Nope. Yep. Nope. He's just a dum-dum. Anyway, there you go. Budding amethyst.
Yay! Hey, thank you. Oh, look, it's already budding. I just need to stop leaving those around.
Don't worry about it.
But here's the fun thing. It's not just villagers. We're chicken. Chicken. And, hey wolf, come here. No, wolf, come here. Wolf.
Oh, I thought...
I have a wolf now. Ow.
Me, my look vector... Catch the... Oh, no, that's the wrong way. Oh, dang it, you moved.
This is sus.
It is sus. There we go, okay.
I'm gonna run away now. My cute path that I did. I'm very strong. I got the muscles.
Yeah, they're very strong. Like, you should see how big they are. They're massive.
One
second, that didn't. Hang on, there we go.
I have one there still.
They're massive.
It does take muscles. Where does it look?
Oh, wow.
I'm giving you pats.
Yeah. Pat, 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 pat. Ow.
Hey. Be egged.
No, I've been egged.
Would
you like me to turn you back?
I am King Kong now. Also, look at the feather. Look at how big it is.
That's a big feather.
So I'm God now.
Well, if that's what you're going to get into your head, then let's bring you back down to size.
I'm a farmer on mortality, and this one I'm just I have a disease. It's called mushroomitis.
Oh yeah, they've got an amazing skin. Yeah. All armor. Hidden. The skin goes really well with your wings.
I am a mushroom. I am the mushroom. I like making a skin for each server I'm in. Wolf and Snoke just keep the same one all the time. Yeah! It's all fungus. I am the fungus. But yeah, I used to only have spots on my clothes, but now it's even in my hair. I am the mushroom. Come, join the mushroom army. I just want an army.
Oh,
is it wrong to want an army?
Here's medium-sized chicken. Medium-sized chicken couldn't get up a block.
Because you've broken them.
Where's small chicken?
I'm the only one through the village. Look at how cute my village is, though. It's not even done yet. You should see in this hide house. I'm very proud of the houses. I've decorated them all. This is the occultist. He's chillin'. Chillaxin'. This is Fallon. He really doesn't like sleeping in his bed, so we ignore him for the most part. This is Draconia. I love her room the most. It's very, very cute. The Wither Skelly's fine.
I'm here for the tour.
And this is Useless. He's got a very cute house. It's very, you know, blue themed. I like his nightlight. It's very cute. It's got a little plushie up there. There's a little aquarium. But yeah, we don't really talk about him. And then these guys are part of the original crew. This is the man who sells me my quartz, because I'm eating them in my mushrooms. It is most tragic. And this is Scarlet. And this is my yellow mushroom. Very nice. A little beekeeper. This is Goldie. You know, and mushroom. Goldie doesn't have a brain, but we like to pretend she does. I'll let you come up with your own conclusions. And then, oop.
Oh. Yeah, your mic's going a bit weird. Is my mic going a bit weird?
Nope. I think I'm having issues.
Oh no. I thought you might have pulled it out with your foot or something.
That's not good.
What's not good?
And this is why you watch my stream. I'm the best streamer alive.
I mean, don't worry about it. I have...
Okay, I'm okay. I'm okay.
I have
okay.
More technical details than you do.
Don't attempt to trade with Goldie.
Okay.
Just don't do it. Yep. This is Liana. She's the florist. Little mushroom light, little frog light. Very nice. These are the current mushrooms. We're going to build some more mushrooms today.
Heck mushrooms. Yeah.
And then once all the mushroom village is done, which is this section here, we're going to put in cute little lamps that look like mushrooms. And it's going to be great. And, yeah.
Heck yeah.
Oh, that big feather is just still over there.
Yeah, don't worry.
Anyway, what are you doing today?
I'm gonna see if I can unlock this last chapter of hex casting. I think I need to create an Akashic library for it, but I don't know. So I guess I'm just gonna be doing a whole bunch of magic to see what triggers it or not.
I need more quartz.
Lag.
How dare you?
I dare.
Oh, I need way more quartz.
What's my wool doing?
I need more emeralds.
My wool has really not changed that much because I haven't been here.
Yeah, maybe you should chill in your own base.
Ah, I like your base.
That's fair, I like my base too. left is good base. 10 out of 10, if I do say so myself. 10 out of 10 work in progress.
Now, my Akashic record. Ooh, I should check how many gems I have. I have 101 mermaid's gems. We could make so much liquid crystal.
What would we do with that much liquid crystal?
I don't know. What else are mermaid gems used for? Block flutters.
I'm gonna go to the nether and get more quartz.
A tender pickaxe. It has silk touch built in. The lagoon rod. The bucket of mud. Weeping circlet.
Lag.
Wispy circlet. Prevents spawning of phantoms.
Ooh. That's pretty good.
Oh, I can summon rain. I'm not gonna do that. You can use it to brew weakness or water breathing. Or you can use it to brew in the potion workshop. That's what it's used for. Instead of blaze powder.
Nice.
Okay, but what's it used as an actual... Oh, you can actually brew up a bucket of powdered snow.
Also nice.
Oh, you can make liquid crystal just in the potion workshop. That's nice. And buckets of lava. And hot chocolate. And of course, blood boil syrup. Yeah.
What's?
Akashic. Or do I need to create a spell circle?
Boing. Boing.
Done the getting started. Boing. I got this bit. I finished that.
That's us.
I've done those ones.
No, more lava.
Ooh, I should really make files of media.
Whee! Boop. Quartz! Oops.
Oh, hello, just a friend. I cannot make a bucket of diamonds, I don't think.
Make a bucket of diamonds, Wolf.
I cannot make a bucket of diamonds.
Make a bucket of diamonds, Wolf. It's been demanded of you.
Make a bucket of diamonds. I can make a... Well, no, I can't make a pure diamond.
For a walkie walk.
I can't just put diamonds in a bucket. It's not that easy.
Sure it is.
Last pickles. Yeah, crafting, casting items, cipher, artifact, recharge, erase. Nope. Great.
Yeah, right. I would rather watch Wolf than me. I'm very boring.
I mean,
he's actually magic.
I'm looking at spell books and going like, oh yeah, I remember this now. Hold a glass bottle in my other hand, provide the spell with a drop stack of amethyst. Costs about one charged amethyst.
About 8 stacks of quartz.
You might have a bucket of Mentos. But, I don't think you have a bucket of Mentos in Minecraft. Even modded Minecraft. It's now your job to go make a mod that allows you to add buckets of diamonds.
Do. Quartz.
Okay. Drop stack of amethyst in my other hand. I need to actually... scroll. Red Sun, Consume With, Blue Sun, Black Sun, Bind With, Green Sun, Flight, Flame Mind, Dispel Rain, Accelerate. Oh, hey friend, can you search your system for a scroll of craft file?
Craft file, yes.
No, not you, just a friend. I called a friend.
I am the friend.
Can I
you can go steal it.
There, yeah. Whee! That's not the way. No, it is the way. No, who am I? No one is Day's other alter ego. You can't have that one either.
Yeah, that's actually God in all the worlds.
What are you doing here? You're being a great person for listening to us ramble on and watch me conduct magic. Stack.
I don't know, you're being a loser who watches Twitch rather than doing anything IRL.
IRL, what's that even mean? No need to snort like that.
You can't stop me.
Okay, I want to entity. Okay. If you're gonna,
Are you good? Well, what's happened?
No, I'm just existing. You know. Okay, stack of amethyst shards, file in the offhand, craft.
Sure, there's some quartz in this weapon.
I've got
just two. There's no quartz here.
Cross down, cross up. Across down.
That is entirely too big of an area.
One file of media. Has that unlocked the rest of my notebook, please? No, it does not. Other things I'm going to have to try then.
I'm still laggy.
Have your settings changed back for some reason, maybe?
Oh, friend.
Hmm?
Anything you just said was just stack.
Oh, no, because you're coming through a bit bad now, too. That means it might just be our internet.
Yeah, wouldn't surprise me.
Or Discord. Okay, how do I make this?
Lag.
Okay. How do I make the file of more lag bigger?
Which way did you go?
Anyway. Well, maybe I'll try crafting an artifact. Oh god, let me use this. Okay, I have an artifact. I am a nerd, yeah. Zip books are important. Any of these things gonna trigger the next?
No.
Hi. Okay, what if I try putting a spell into an artifact? Spells, crafting, casting items. I like reading books.
Yeah, reading books is great.
Charge the item further than its original battery size. So yeah, the last. A large file of media has to be. Has to be from the.
Hello, that's crystal. We don't do math here.
No, okay.
Do some more. It is a laggy day today. We good now?
I mean, the server's complaining of you moving too quickly.
Yeah, I was just stuck in flight mode.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's a lot of lava. Bye.
Types. Yeah.
Do.
I feel like I need to do the great work, so I guess spell circles. Impetus, track of slate, or other blocks.
Getting there.
That's the lesser teleportation. Okay, so. I don't have any purpur.
That is tragic.
I have one purpur slap. Okay, lag. And lag again. And into the system you go. You two, and you two. And back to my cave.
Oh, nice!
I teleported away as I got hit, which I guess counts as moving. It's 50 blocks upwards as well. Okay, impetus.
I feel like this is a section I have been at already. Hello. Oh no, I'm on fire.
Level 2 or higher. Hey, friend.
Oop. Yeah.
What block does a toolsmith use again?
It's either grindstone or which one was it?
Toolsmith,
grindstone.
Not smithing table?
I'm pretty sure it's the grindstone.
Nice. Anyways, yeah, just a friend. If you're still here and want to lurk, you should try out the lurk command in each of our channels.
Oh, the weaponsmith is the grindstone. The toolsmith is the turning table, yeah.
Mithen table. Thank you for hand.
You're welcome.
Okay, do I have any villagers spawn eggs? I do not.
2, 4, 6, 8. Ow!
I'm going to your place. Can you put down the villagers spawn egg?
Oh, I'm in the nether, friend.
Oh no, can I take a villagers spawn egg from your system?
Yes, as long as you return it.
Yes. Thank you for your hand.
You're welcome.
Ouch. Don't worry about it.
Worrying is for smart people.
Hello. Ah! Day? Day?
Yeah.
What's happening?
I opened my phone.
And
TikTok was open on it.
Oh, and that could definitely get you cancelled music.
But it's okay, I closed it. Oh my god, I don't want to find ancient debris, I want to find quartz! Oh my god.
I want spawner key. Yeah, I have one.
Stop giving me ancient debris, I don't want it! Quartz! Huzzah. Oh.
Okay, yep, okay, don't turn you off. I just need another egg.
I only have one egg.
I know, that's why I'm getting another egg.
Oh, you're getting an egg, okay.
Oh, I'm killing some lag.
Yeah, it's probably me, I'm doing the digs.
You might be doing the digs in a direction we haven't explored yet.
Yep.
What is with this server today? The battery's running low.
Oh no. Huh. Okay. Nope, there's more lava. That's a lot of lava, but there's quartz there.
There we go. Oops. Knocked over my mic.
Oh, you fools. My hammer is going away.
Okay, now that the laptop I'm running the server on isn't running out of power.
Battery?
Yeah. I don't think that would affect our Discord, though.
No. I don't know, it's probably the internet. We are Australian. Dig it home.
No, you're not allowed to go over there. Nope. That's your spot. Yeah. Okay, I have Two villager spawn eggs for myself, and I will give you back your spawn egg.
Nice.
Yum.
Ah! Oh my god, just grab him. Oh my god. Don't put the gravel. Oh my god!
So much gravel.
Ah! I'm just in a fucking gravel biome.
That sounds unfortunate. Friend?
I'm just in lava. Oh my god. Okay. Prepare for lag.
Okay.
That was rude. Like, heckin' rude.
Ugh, sorry. You know what? I'm not dealing with this. Yay! Level 2 ore.
Oh my god, just give me quartz! Don't want all this other bullshit.
Sure, give me a ton of stone hose. Ooh, you repair anvils. I don't have any broken anvils, so, guess I'm selling you some iron. That feels uncomfortable, but okay. What?
That feels uncomfortable.
I don't have that much iron, I'm poor.
Rich on the ancient debris, but very poor on the iron.
Yeah.
Lag.
You sell a diamond hose for 1 emerald.
Nice.
And efficiency 2, miner's delight, digger's void, shovels. Ay, ay, ay. I'm not gonna toss out the diamond hose. I'm actually gonna keep those.
Got 16.
I guess I'm gonna sell you more
iron. The wrong way.
What's the time? Oh, it's night time. You're not gonna restock your trades.
Boop.
At least level 2. There we go. He's buying a diamond and will give me an emerald for it. You know what? That's actually neat. Well, I have a whole diamond geode. I've got bajillions of diamonds.
Yeah, there is no iron geode, most tragically.
It's very tragic. Master Toolsmith. Digger's Magnet Diamond Pickaxe. That's the one that puts it straight into your inventory, right?
Yeah.
Because he's also selling Collection Diamond Shovel.
Oh, nice.
I will...
He's like... Gotta keep it in inventory.
Yeah, I'll buy a copy of each of them. Or maybe 2, just so I can have spares in case my stuff breaks. Now you, sir, you are going to get a mind flayed into this block. So don't worry about it. Hey, you, I don't want to pick up all your stone hose. Blah. Lay mine.
I wanna get some more coal. We're gonna go mining.
I kinda want more charged amethyst. Is there any in my geodes? Boop. Some. Oops. Lurp.
I can hear you. Don't particularly wanna go find you.
That geode, then there's this geode. this point, I will just take... Nope, no charged.
There it is. Did you go to here? What is it?
Citrine would be lovely.
I have a Citrine, Geode.
Yeah.
That you can literally come steal from.
I'll go do that then.
Okay. I don't know where I am. Oh, I'm in Creeper City, apparently.
There we go. That's probably enough citrine to last me a while. Now, you sir, let's get mind flaying.
Nice.
I can probably back away enough that I can't. Yeah. I will get the entity that I'm looking at.
Oh, yeah, my cave actually has a bigger part of the cave. Nice.
Toolsmith and the block. Which...
I've gotten distracted from my original mission, which was to just get some more coal.
And retrieve for me block, which is Archer's distillation. Now for Flamelid. I always do.
Pretty big cave. Reformation. Meet me.
To kind of.
I'm just gonna ignore him. He doesn't exist. Oh, we've been here.
There we go. Blade! The crossed cyan terracotta? I wasn't looking at crossed cyan terracotta.
Friend, I think I found an iron vein.
An iron vein?
Yeah.
So I want an iron vein.
Oh yeah, iron for days.
No.
Oh yep, good old pieces of just raw iron block.
Oh no.
Snarp. Can't be happy for me.
Let's get the entity I'm looking at. Okay, now let's get the block that I'm looking at and check that it's the right block.
I know words.
Actually,
I want this minecart. I'll just take all this random shit as well, I guess.
That's 5-3.
Sorry.
Looking at...
Lurp.
IC block I'm looking at. Targeted block 36, 10, 16, 550.
I don't really think there's going to be anything interesting in here. Oh, I will take the call. Push.
In which case, I might want to move it towards positive Z.
Oh my gosh, there's so many minecarts. Let me out.
That's to the edge.
Smack. Lag. Which way is the beacon? I mean, I should get back to what I was doing. Coal collecting.
No, that's 14. Now I'm pointing at 14. Which is one faster. So that's negative.
Dear friend, if you need any citrine, I have stacks in mine, dude.
Yeah, I've already taken some.
Okay.
Goodness me.
Oh.
Literally undid the thing I just did because I wasn't thinking about it.
Nice.
Number 551. Oh, whoops, I just said they added X. Clear it over, start again.
Out. Oop. Look, it's the best block. Oh, I can just see where Wolf has a mind.
Toolsmith. Now, I want to retrieve a block.
Okay, that should be good. Guess how much raw iron I have now.
Ooh. A lot.
It's not much. I have a guess.
How much raw iron?
Mm-hmm.
300?
560.
560?
Mm-hmm. Are you jealous?
I'm very jealous. Yes, villager, quite right.
Hmm.
34 off. Perhaps I needed to subtract. Wait, no, I didn't. It was the last time I targeted the crossed cyan terracotta. I think I'm trying to get a 34 and a half.
Have heaps. My terracotta. Oh, supposed to. No. Now I need to make concrete powder. For each of these colors. Now, I should check how much I have of each color. The green I might need more.
The air rejected the beams of mine. Now I'm too low.
Should be good. Concrete. Let's do the cyan. Okay, we need a stack. Ooh, I need one more. Hold on. Yes. Okay.
I have no idea where. But you know what? You can stay in there.
I'm gonna need more green dye. These green pigment? No. Ding! Wait, can I just turn the green pigment into a dye?
Look, we'll keep you.
I can turn it into a green block. Okay.
Right here.
Candles, maybe I can take those to die.
Stay in your cage. Till I need you. You go in the same cage. Naughty villager cage.
Eaten. Damn. Green. Go ahead. I don't have green berries. I'm actually an idiot.
Who's calling my friend an idiot?
Me!
That's unfortunate, because I won't stand for it.
Well, you're gonna have to get over it.
I'm sitting.
Good for you. I do have some beans. There we go. White. Oh, means I need extra white.
I really don't want to sell this man all my iron.
Might make maybe that much. So lose the white for the mushrooms. Dots.
Sir.
Oh, that was entirely too much.
Don't make me sell my iron to you.
Ding. Do.
I don't know if that's level 2 or not.
Need to make gray, light gray, Luke. Cool, I've got blackberries. Black, white, mix some gray, gray. And there we go.
The thing on the top of my stack is air, so it needs to go one down. I need to Hermes Gambit. Jester's Gambit. And then remove the null. Get a new pointer to the villager. Jester's Gambit again to get the villager down at the bottom. In the tiny amount of space I have left, I'm just going to remember how to flame mind myself. Go down one more. Who needs a piece of paper to tell you how to flame mind, am I right? Not me. I've done it too many times.
Are you okay? Do you need help?
Yeah, it worked! Oh, goodness me. Okay, good.
Don't even know what's happening. Doesn't sound like anything good.
This villager is now dumb and dead. Okay. I have a toolsmith impetus. What else do I need? The great work, spell circles. Impetus carries a self-sustaining wave of media that travels along a track of slates or other blocks suitable for collecting the energies one by one, collecting any patterns it finds. Once the wave circles back around to the impetus, all the patterns encountered are cast in order. The direction of the media exiting it must be unambiguous, or the casting will fail at the block with too many neighbors. Impetuses. Directrices? No, I don't need directrices. I don't need an Akashic Library. I need an Akashic Library lost. Okay.
Dang it. Those drinks are good. I'm doing shit. About to commit murder on myself. I don't want to do this anymore. But there's still so much left to go. Do
Identify sapling. That's a useful one. Yes, I can identify it, and then I can overgrow it. Freeze. Oh, smell.
Just have to do it one more time for a
moment. Up we go again. Track.
I don't even need this much white, but I'm gonna make it anyway.
What spell do I want to make my first one in? I like the idea of edify and overgrow.
Mm-hmm.
Also, freeze. I might make a freeze one. Now, great work. Spell circles. Travel around. Inscribing onto slates.
And right at the end.
Similar to scrolls.
That's us, what are you doing in here?
Scribe's Gambit.
Oh, they're attracted to the name. I mean, I made his house sussy, but that's beside the point.
Oh, a scroll on off the wall could have its pattern broke.
Let's make it be. I want to make a green one. And the quartz.
What do I want to put into just one?
See if I can remember how to just do this based on me having to do it many times.
The iota. Where do I want to put this? It's gonna be edifying, so. No, I wanted it to freeze. Yeah, I wanted it to freeze. I'll go over here. This way. Put it in here. Will it come onto the slate on the next one? Only one way to find out. Okay,
Move all the unnecessary blocks.
Yeah, you know what, I kind of do want to jump, so.
Green mushroom. Green mushroom. You cannot eat the green mushroom. It will poison you. And then you will be very upset in the tummy. I will put my music on today. And you know what? I'm okay with it.
Okay, spell first needs to get this position. So the first pattern I need to save.
Now we're gonna put in door. Boop. 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 Undo. Undo. Undo there. No! Boop. Boop.
Yeah, there it is. Waste tons of reflection.
And then right in the middle, because out. Excellent. Yes, all the mushrooms will be the same. I don't even care. The insides will be different. I'm done with the green. I can go away. This one is the black mushroom.
Torches, blocks. Okay, silky smooth.
This one is a lot with the
C. That was in my inventory.
There we go.
Consideration before I waste time's reflection.
Thank you, little black mushroom.
Okay, I'm now considering.
All the good, all mushrooms need a good spot.
Considering Waystone's reflection, which I then want to scribe. Not right
so
into
gonna
a
have
block of slate.
Maybe a few extra dots just to help it give a little more contrast. This one will be on the bottom.
Block of slate. Always decorative. Winch Grace.
Okay.
Get my slates back up.
Slate.
What about writing it now? That's not writing it, that's reading it. That's writing it.
There we go.
Okay.
Okay.
So I get the location of the waste of time.
Yeah, I like
location
that.
Of the impetus, yeah.
Let me check inside. That one. Okay, that's good. Boop. Back to back my shoe.
This position and a positive C. So I've got that position now. I need positive C to it.
What? I'm pretty sure. Which one do I want? I want this one to be the brown mushroom.
So div C is up. Consider up around took and then script. Then a two addition. That was not described, Kevin. That's described, Kevin. That's not described, Kevin. That's not associated with any action. Describe, Kevin.
Little mushroom.
From the air position, I want to do freeze.
And
put that book.
Book.
Which is up, around, and up and down. Consider.
Book.
Out, around, up and down. To select. That will be the final one.
That block. That block. This block.
Amethyst.
Mushroom. Let's see, we have 5 colors left to do. Pink. Which one do I want to be the white one?
Available.
So that one's gonna have the really fun cap. I'm gonna make it another end one, so like that one. That one, or make it this one, because
what?
This one will be hidden behind that one. Oh, Oh, you know what? Maybe we do it on this one. Let's do it on this one.
Do my addition.
I feel like this is probably gonna look weird, but I don't care at this point.
Is negative C? Negative C from the impetus. No, this is positive C. Did I use that? And counterclockwise is positive. I'll just double check that's what I did. Left hand counterclockwise. Oh, can't be already bound.
I'm just gonna leave that cap with the color dots to it later. But I think that's where I'm gonna leave it today.
Oh, okay.
It's up to you if you want to keep streaming, but I'm gonna end.
Yeah, no, I think I'll take a break and figure this out.
I'm gonna keep building my mushroom village, and maybe next time we're here, you'll see a completed mushroom village. At least this section. We still have all that to go, but we're gonna ignore that. Keep mushroom village! Bye!
Maybe I will have unlocked the next part of hexcasting. Maybe. Goodbye.